everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I thought I would just bring you along with me to the Isle of Wight. So today is my dad's birthday, and for the last couple of years, well, we haven't been for a few years because of COVID, but for the last couple of years, sorry, I need to get move on and move around the house. For the last couple of years, we have gone to the Isle of Wight to celebrate my dad's birthday, because he loves the Isle of Wight. So that's where we are going today. So it's 20 past seven and I need to leave. But yeah, so I thought it'd be fun for those of you that haven't been to the Isle of Wight, or you have and you just want to see what we get up to. I thought it'd be fun just to document the whole day. It's supposed to get to 26 degrees today. So I'm just wearing a dress, trainers, my little khaki jacket thing, my YSL bag. I would normally wear sandals, but because there might be a lot of walking, and for one of the things we're doing today, don't want to wear sandals on it. So yeah, let's hope it doesn't get too hot. I should probably wear sun cream on my arms if I take this off, or take some in the car, because we're taking the car. We're not going on the hovercraft, we're going on the ferry. So I need to get move on, put my towels, yet they're finished, put my towels on the line so they're all dry for when I come home this evening. Can you see Frank there? I'm just going to let him roam today because I feel a bit cruel letting him just sit in the kitchen, get all warm because it's going to be quite hot. So yes, better get a move on. I will catch up with you when I'm at my mum and dad's, or when we're on the ferry. It'll probably be when we're on the ferry, but yeah, I'll catch up with you in a bit. We're at the Isle of Wight. We're on the Isle of Wight! Only took us about over an hour. So yeah, if you've never been to the Isle of Wight, video. We're now on the way to Alum Bay, which is the Needles. Is it on there? No. And we're going on
this is the Needles, and we've got the cable cars, haven't
we? Cable carts, yeah.
And then we can do some sand making. Go on then, mate, I'll let you go.
So yeah, when we get to there, I will show you what it looks like. It is very pretty. And I'm gonna be sat with someone very funny screaming their head off on the cable car. My feet are touching the leaves. It's a nice view. Let's see if we can see Gandhi's flip-flops.
Someone's scared.
Oh! Don't cry. She's crying. It's all right. We're not gonna die. Look, my feet are. If we fall, look, my feet are touching the trees. Look, just take it in. It's nice. It's fine.
What's the alarm going off?
Alarm? There's no alarm.
Look, we are perfectly fine.
I'm never
going to
do this again.
You said this the last two times.
No, I can't.
It's all right. Well, we need to go
nearly
back
down,
up. We're nearly down, and then we need to go up.
Yeah,
just look at the sea. Look at the sea. Look how inviting the sea looks. Here we go, we're nearly down. Right, now back up. Here we go, this is the nice.
The bridge.
Yeah. And then dive in. Here we go, this is the nice bit. You get to see all the rocks. And then you get to get back on land. Remember, it takes your picture, so smile.
Cheers, mate, and I'll see you tomorrow, bud. Thanks for ringing, mate. Take care, buddy.
Right, so we've just finished lunch at, what's it called, the George?
And the Queen had visited there in 1956.
If you could hear it, it said the Queen visited Ekin who? The Queen who? The Queen visited. The Queen visited the pub that we went to years ago though.
1956.
But we're now on our way to Cowes just to have a look around. It's a nice day. The chairlift was an event for all time.
Lots of wind up there.
Wind?
Especially from London.
But yeah, and then we just looked around Yarmouth. It was nice. Mum bought some bracelets, Dad bought this hat called the Tilly hat. So Mum now has a Tilly ring and Dad has a Tilly hat. Leah has nothing to her name.
The brat ring.
I feel like the most hated child.
No, you're not. You're the favourite one, if anything.
No, I'm not.
You get everything living off Mum and Dad's bank.
No, I don't.
No, you do. You take all our clothes.
No, I don't.
I've even spotted you in my underwear. Sunglasses. Maharishis.
Right, so my phone's about to die, so I'm gonna end it here on the Isle of Wight. Did everyone have a good day?
Yay! Thumbs up!
Yeah, I would recommend if you've never been to the Isle of Wight to come and experience it, but there's not a lot to do. I'll catch up with you when I am back home because, like I said, my phone is on 1%. So, bye! Hi guys, so it's now the next day, which I think you can probably tell by the way I look. And I'm not wearing the same clothes. I've got work stuff on. Well, work stuff, loungewear on because I'm now working. It's Tuesday. I'm really sorry, but I forgot to end the video.
I ended it on at the ferry port where we were just coming back home, as my phone had 1% battery. So I managed to film a little bit of the ferry. I just really sorry I forgot to film anything when I came back home to fill you all in on our trip. So all in all, I like the Isle of Wight. I wouldn't personally go there for a week's holiday as some people do, because there's not a lot to do there, and I've been there, done that, been there multiple times for little holidays with family, with caravans, etc. But it's just nice, obviously, as we are older now, like me and my sister, it's nice just to go over there with our mum and dad and just have, like, not childish fun, but like do things that we used to when we were younger, like the chairlift. We were gonna go to the zoo, but as I mentioned at the beginning of the video, we had some ferry issues. Now I'm not gonna get into that because it's just not worth it, but basically the ferry left 5 minutes early and there was a whole group of us, not just my family, about six other groups of people that were still waiting to get on that ferry, and it just packed up and left. And then the customer service at the ferry port, going to the Isle of Wight this was, were refusing to really help us until we all kicked off. And then the supervisor came down and just let us on to the next available ferry, which was, our ferry that we were all supposed to get on that left was 9:20, and then the next available ferry that was coming in was 9:40. So if we had got the 9:20 ferry, if it didn't decide to leave early, we would have gone to the zoo. But we go to the zoo every time we go there, so there's only so much you can see in a zoo. But yeah, I did really enjoy it. It was a funny day. It was just nice and chilled. I realised I didn't film anything at Cowes. Cowes is just very similar to Yarmouth. I mean, Yarmouth is a lot more cuter and quaint, whereas Cowes is more, well, it's at the boat dock, so where people come in and dock their boats from coming over, not the ferry port. So it's a lot more sailor kind of vibe there, like shops and stuff. So there wasn't really much I could film. And then we just sat down, had a quick drink before we had to leave for the ferry. But yeah, all in all, if you want to go to the Isle of Wight and you've never been before, I would definitely say go and experience it. If you want, go for a week, but there isn't really much you can do unless you are wanting to go to all the zoos and all like the little museum things that they've got. They've got a poo museum. Yeah, I mean, we didn't go to that. My sister searched it up on the internet and it's interesting. But yeah, like I said, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you are new and you've just found me, I would really, really appreciate it if you stuck around and subscribed, because I've just reached over 500 and we are aiming for that next 500 so I get to 1,000. Honestly, if I get to 1,000, I think I will cry with excitement and happiness and everything. But I really do appreciate all of you and my existing subscribers, if you are coming back to watch. Thank you so much. I appreciate you all. But yeah, so I'm just going to end this video now. I will see you in next week's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave me a little comment. Bye bye.